Astrid and I have a different kind of relationship, built on years of friendship.
Right. Yeah, years of friendship.
Couldn't have done any of this without you, Astrid. Not the Dragon Riders or the Edge. You've always been there for me, and I want to always be there for you. I love you, Astrid Hofferson, with everything I have, and I always will.